You are invited to join us for Tuesday night service to be held at 7:30 p.m. in the multi-purpose room. The speakers will be Evangelist Joyce Pickett and Elder Corey McNeil. Join Bishop Wooden and the Happy Warriors every Saturday in the fight to save the lives of the unborn at a Woman's Choice Abortion Clinic located at 3305 Drake Circle in Raleigh. Participating for 1 hour in prayer will be greatly appreciated. Elder Dortry Miller is hosting adult Sunday school class every first through fourth Sunday at 9:30 a.m. in Classroom 1 and via conference call. To join the conference call, dial 515-604-9858 and enter access code 789-176 when prompted. Everyone is asked to call in at 9:25 a.m. to ensure a prompt start. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ invites you to witness the initial sermons of our men and women of God in ministry, to be held Sunday, July 12th at 6 p.m. Ladies, Second Tuesday Night Sisters is proud to present a summer prayer retreat beginning Tuesday, July 14th at 7 p.m. Get ready for a dynamic interactive discussion from Psalm 85 entitled, Our Questions, God's Answers. In addition, there will also be a fervent, effectual prayer session plus special guest, Evangelist Elaine Wright from Detroit, Michigan. This inspirational evening has been designed with you in mind, and more information will follow. You can join the Upper Room Church of God in Christ every Sunday at 11 a.m. and Thursdays at 7:30 p.m. for the live stream of our services on Facebook Live and YouTube Live. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr. will bring a fresh word from the Lord to keep you encouraged and inform you of the issues of our times. In an effort to maintain CDC social distancing guidelines, our ushers will seat all individuals entering the sanctuary and overflow areas. Only members from the same immediate family will be permitted to sit together. Everyone will be seated using designated markings, and your cooperation is greatly appreciated. For additional information on face covering requirements in North Carolina, visit nc.gov. Our giving is crucial to the success and operation of the church during this time. There are several ways to give to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. For online giving, please visit easytithe.com/URC. The EasyTithe app can be downloaded from the Google Play Store or Apple App Store. You may visit our website, upperroomgospel.org, and select the Giving tab. Or you can mail your gift to the Upper Room Church of God in Christ, Post Office Box 447, Garner, North Carolina, 27529. For text to give, text URC Give to 45777, and you will receive a link to complete your giving. Thank you very much for supporting the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr., along with the faculty and staff and the NC Third Church of God in Christ Academy graduating class of 2020, cordially invite you to witness our inaugural virtual graduation to be held Saturday, August 1st at noon. Bishop Patrick L. Wooden Sr., prelate, will deliver the commencement address, and Dr. Yvonne Watford McKinney, dean, will confer degrees and certificates. You may witness this historical event live via our Facebook Live and YouTube Live streaming outlets. The Upper Room Church of God in Christ is proud to continue celebrating the graduating class of 2020. Please hold your applause until all names have been read. Kenneth Bogier Jr., Neuse Christian Academy. Kenneth graduated with a 3.6 GPA and took many advanced placement classes. He was a model student athlete as captain of the varsity basketball team and a member of the National Honor Society. Kenneth is also a key member of the Upper Room media team. In the fall, he will be attending Liberty University and plans to major in marketing analytics. Kenneth has also already earned 3 credit hours from Southeastern Baptist Theological Seminary in the subject of Western Culture World Religions that will be transferred to Liberty University. Talia Graves, Leesville Road High School. Talia was part of the National Honor Society of Dance and the National Honor Society of Art. She will be attending Wake Technical Community College, majoring in art education, and will ultimately become an art teacher. Camille Parker, Garner Magnet High School. Camille is a dedicated member of many ministries here at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. She is active with Firm Foundation, the Mega Youth Choir, Adult and Youth Hospitality, and Ladies of the King's Court. Camille will attend ECPI to pursue a career in nursing. Harris Pickett Jr., Knightdale High School. Harris graduated with a 3.0 GPA and has faithfully served as an usher alongside his father here at the Upper Room Church of God in Christ. During his high school tenure, he was a proud member of the Knightdale High School football team. In the fall, Harris will attend Shaw University, where he will major in business administration. Upper Room, please stand to your feet and celebrate the class of 2020.